the unit breakdown. The emergency occurring at the production facilities. As a result, a shutdown of the production, unscheduled repair, forced expenses. The investigation of this case has revealed a defect of the electric motor's bearing. This accident could have been avoided if the rolling bearing control had been carried out during the unit's installation. The experts of Scientific and Production Center Dynamics have developed and successfully introduced across Russia and CIS countries the benchtop system for rolling bearing diagnostics, COMPACS-RPP. The COMPACS-RPP benchtop system is designed for an objective assessment of the rolling bearings condition and divides them into three categories according to the life expectancy. Bearings of the first category are for units with a rotation frequency of 3,000 revs per minute or more. Bearings of the second category are for units with a rotation frequency of not more than 1,500 revs per minute. And bearings of the third category are for units with a rotation frequency of not more than 1,000 revs per minute. The COMPACS-RPP system provides vibration analysis on three benches. Drive 1608 is designed for bearings with an inner diameter of between 7 and 35 millimeters and an outer diameter not more than 100 millimeters. Drive 1602 is designed for bearings with an inner diameter of between 40 and 120 millimeters and an outer diameter not more than 310 millimeters. And drive 1607 is designed for bearings with an inner diameter of between 130 and 300 millimeters and an outer diameter not more than 500 millimeters. Each drive is controlled by a diagnostic station based on an industrial controller with an inbuilt COMPACS-RPP software set, which provides automatic vibration analysis of bearings, as well as archiving and printing the results. The full cycle of the rolling bearings acceptance test requires, first of all, pre-washing, then final washing. After the final washing, it is necessary to carry out visual control with magnetization measurements. Depending on the inner diameter of the bearing, the vibration analysis is carried out on one of the COMPACS-RPP benches. The quality of the bearings can be evaluated by vibration velocity and vibration acceleration parameters in four frequency and amplitude bands according to GHOST standards. The time of the vibrational analysis does not exceed 3 minutes, which is considerably less than any known analog can offer. After the vibration analysis, the expert system automatically indicates any malfunctions of bearings and issues the result in a form of technical readiness report, showing the vibration parameter values and recommendations for bearing usage. A spark marker applies the ACT number and bearing group on the inner ring of the bearing. After marking, the bearing is dried in order to remove any moisture and then goes through conservation. After conservation, the bearing is packed. For providing the possibility of the return of bearings which do not meet the requirements of the first category, it is strongly recommended to include with the supply agreement a clause which would oblige a supplier to accept back or replace bearings that have failed the acceptance test of the COMPACS-RPP. If the replacement cannot be made, only bearings with positive acceptance test results are liable for payment. In case the above-mentioned clause is absent, bearings that have failed the acceptance test go through micro-measurement to confirm their inconsistency to GHOST standards. The system for vibration monitoring of rolling bearings COMPACS-RPP meets all the requirements of GHOST and ISO standards and patents of SPC Dynamics. The developments are protected with patents of the Russian Federation and certificates of the official registration of the computer programs. The COMPACS-RPP payback period is less than a year, and the net present value of investments is not more than $1.3 million. And besides, it ensures the increase of the general level of the equipment's reliability and substantial decrease in the number of failures. So the industrial usage of the COMPACS-RPP not only increases the safety of the machinery operation, but also provides a substantial benefit by purchasing bearings with maximum potential life expectancy at an average market price.